Guys, how's the day? So before we start the video game thing, we can't make video games one because yesterday we went to Mexicali and that's kind of messed up. Okay, I'm going to tell you a story, history about Godzilla, not the one from Japan, the other one. It was long ago, millions of years ago, a lot of people travel back into dinosaur land, build their own bases, trying to destroy the asteroids that come through Earth, and it's a long ago. And it's a long ago. Those are the beasts. The ancients knew about the soldiers, and they had never seen those like this before, until at last, they were turned into museum statues, and that's how Ghidorah have released released their lives. This is gonna be serious.
Keep up firing! Fire freeze missiles now! Keep on firing! Fire! 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 Fire!
That's not all. We have a little dangerous, a little danger. We have battles.
Oh, Jesus Christ! We got something on us! We got kids! We gotta keep it going! Risk it! Well, push it! Push it back! We're almost there, clear them up, keep firing now! Hit! Fire, 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 fire! About firing!
Until the battle wasn't over yet. The helicopters and trying to move the Indominus until the very end.
What? What was that? What is that? Alright, stop firing!
Thank you.
Okay, we need to rip this position start. Everybody, we can't fire this during the battle. We need everybody to contact on. There's nothing we can do. What is that?
Sir. Oh no. Looks like he's dead for now.
That's... During this battle, we've been fighting this for years.
Well, well, boys, I'm gonna become the leader this time.
Alright.
Okay. Well, I think it's time for us to fight the war. First, let's take a break. We're going to return to Ireland in the next couple of years. Sorry. After years of years, real war has never been done. After years of fighting, thanks to monsters who ruled the earth for millions of years, and that's ever gonna happen. It's never been told, and a lot of people wanted to know. And that's why you have to. That's why the place was saved by Godzilla. Thank you.